Whatever you do, please don't microwave anything you're about to see at home.
What about Hot Pockets?
It's supposed to be okay.
What about popcorn?
Shut up, Riley!
Howdy, and welcome to a very spooky edition of Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your cowboy, fighter pilot, pimp, host, Jory Karen. And today we are microwaving these very real, very once-living eyeballs. And as always, I'm joined by my sidekick, Riley McElwain. Riley!
I'm not coming out.
Are you afraid you look gay?
No, I'm afraid I look super fabulous!
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Let's find out, here at the Jory Karen Microwave Laboratory.
3.1415.
Ooh. Ooh. Why is it named 3.1415?
Because we ain't got this season.
That's right, back here.
We still got the tinfoil shield.
Yeah, and it actually works. And we also have
the siren.
Oh, well, who's this? She looks familiar.
This, if you may remember, this is our sexy microwave, and she's still sexy as ever, Ivanka. We're gonna have some tea lights in there, just to get the mood going, you know. And in go.
Oh, you're touching them? Oh my God, that's disgusting.
How does that feel, JC?
Well, it's not too bad.
Oh my God.
Where's the pupil?
That one?
Yeah.
It has cataracts.
So, we went to a local slaughterhouse today and picked these up. They're from a pig.
We also are putting two quills of a freshly killed porcupine.
Wait.
Jory, where did you find freshly picked porcupine quills?
Roll the tape, Johnny!
Now, as any of you know, any good witch's brew needs a quill of a porcupine. What you gotta do is just drive around for a while until you see some vultures.
And they're obviously chewing at something, right?
Let's go check it out.
We got some roadkill, sucker!
F*** off, bird.
Oh, dude, that is disgusting. Grab another one, just for safekeeping.
We can shish kebab the eyeballs with them.
Why are we doing this?
One of these big, meaty quills back here.
I guess we have to see them, so I'll just put them in this eyeball here.
That is supremely,
supremely
disgusting. Oh,
I claim this eyeball the name of Jory.
We always vowed we would never do a living animal on this show, but I have to say this is probably the closest we have and will ever come, so enjoy it.
Guys, this will be interesting, so don't blink.
I see what you did there.
And also for this witch's brew, we need the hair of a virgin, so we just take this.
But I have a kid, though.
No. Looks like a smiley face.
Oh, we are so demented.
That is the coolest f***ing thing. Is there a pork setting on this?
Oh, wait, remember, guys, we only can use Express Cook with her.
Okay. Oh, God.
Okay,
right,
so you guys get out of here. I'll set it.
Get in here.
Oh, my God.
Shoot.
What happened?
There's a big flame.
I think plasma?
Might have been plasma from the candles.
That video?
Oh, right in the...
Oh. What happened?
Oh, did it explode?
I think the eyeball blew up.
Oh my God, that's disgusting.
I can't wait to smell it.
Oh, I don't want to
tender vittles.
No, it sprayed all over the door. That's so gross.
Look, the quills are just going by.
Help me.
Help me. Help me.
This is disgusting. Look at all the smoke.
There's a...
Look at the quill shadow.
Release me. There's smoke coming out. I hope when we open it up, one of the eyeballs is like... four times bigger, and it just randomly blows up. So we just get eyeball goo all over us.
Stop it.
Ooh.
I'm wearing a mask. I don't care. I'm wearing the mask.
I feel like I should get a full body condom for this.
This is hazard pay. I want overtime.
Two eyeballs, 2 minutes. Oh. Then the mixture is complete, and we can serve it to an unsuspecting victim.
This is tremendous. I'm so glad we microwaved eyeballs.
I'm not.
Next time, testicles.
Hey! Hey! Fuck!
Oh.
Who's ready for this?
Okay, let's open this up. First reaction, smell.
Oh my God.
Smells like bacon.
Smells like victory.
Okay, I put the spike through the pupil, so that's the pupil there. If someone brought this over to me on a tray, I still wouldn't eat it.
It looks like fatty bacon tissue.
Yeah, and it kind of smells like it too. Yeah, smell that.
No.
No, seriously.
No.
Smell that.
How'd the camera guy do it?
I smelled it. It's not terrible.
Lick it?
Don't. Oh my God! What is wrong with you?
That's not kosher. Here's the other eye. It fared pretty much the same. Oh yeah, the eye goop. Oh, now I'm gonna vomit. Okay, so that's like semen.
Hey, wait a second, Riley. You're not a virgin.
The whole witch's brew backfired.
It's like sperm. Ivanka, you dirty, dirty girl. So you may be wondering, is it a good idea to microwave
two eyeballs and porcupine quills and a mustache. Mustache, porcupine quills, who cares? Eyeballs, that was like everything I hoped it would be. I was hoping they were going to shoot around the microwave like soy sauce packets, actually.
This is not flubber. It's an eyeball.
I was hoping they were going to break loose from the door and just hover. And just hover right at us, you know, because that would have just been great. So is it a good idea to microwave those?
You seem to enjoy it.
I enjoyed it wholeheartedly. And it actually didn't smell bad or taste bad either. So that's about it for this episode of
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your sidekick, Ryan McKellen.
And I'm the cameraman, John Paula, and we will see you back here for another special around Christmas time.
What? More? Christmas? More specials?
Yeah.
Please, sir, I want some more. Shut up, you beggar.
I want a raise.
47%.
I'm afraid I just look fabulous! Fabulous! 3.145.
3.1415.
F*** that. I actually got laid in high school.